so honored to be speaking with you today.
The bigger, the crazier a dream, the better, I think.
That makes me want to be an astronaut.
You can do it.
Most exciting aspect of your training for your mission?
I think by far the best part of astronaut training is that it's an international space program. So I every day get to work with colleagues from all around the world. And I think space is one of those few things that humans do well together. You know, listen to the news, and there's always news of different countries getting angry at each other, conflict everywhere. But there's one place, space, where humans seem to want really to genuinely get along and work well together, and we do this every day.
When you arrive at the space station, it says that you're going to test new technologies, right?
That's right.
Are you able to share it with us, or do you have to keep it top secret?
No, this is all public. So most of the research that we do on board the space station relates to medicine.
Oh.
Yeah, and so that's because going to space is bad for you, basically. But the ways in which it is bad for you resemble real disease. Except that in space, in astronauts, it happens to young people, healthy people, it happens very quickly. So for a scientist, it's like the perfect experiment because it's very controlled. So it's a perfect place to do medical research.
You described the International Space Station as an orbiting laboratory. What's the difference between doing research up in space rather than doing research down here on Earth?
That's a good question, Ari. So basically, here on Earth, everything is dominated by the force of gravity. It is so strong, it dominates everything else. So when we are in space, in the space station, and we don't see the effect of gravity, all the weaker forces are more obvious to see. And then it becomes easier to study science that way. Also, when we're in space, the astronauts suffer all sorts of health problems that resemble real disease that happen here on Earth. But they happen very quickly in astronauts. That way, it's like a perfect laboratory setting for doctors to study medicine. It's in space. That's why we do research up there.